This little flat spot right there will probably work out. It's on high enough ground to where some of the drainage coming out of the hollow won't be a factor to it. Yeah. I think that's a workable spot. Hi there. It's I think I'm gonna do me a little coffee challenge today. It's been a while since I've done one, Thanksgiving-ish. It first day I've gotten outside in just a little while. it's been a pretty rough week, really. Pretty good little snowstorm. Not a lot of snow, but a lot of good cold temperatures right after that. And at the same time, the transmission line blew out of my truck, and I pumped all the transmission fluid out while I was driving on to work. So I've been without a vehicle all week and stuck on top of the hill, which is fine. I've just been sitting around the house doing some projects. I'll show you a couple of them once we get the coffee started. I think you might remember this bag. I had it out the other day. I was taking some pictures of it and showing it to a friend of mine. So it's been a while since I used it. It was that old butt pack that I made a leather strap for. Coffee's not going to be anything complex today. It's another one of them coffees that I won from an RVA hiker girl. And, that was lunch. My little alcohol stove. Some alcohol. There it is. Today's coffee, like I said, I won from RVA Hiker Girl about a year and a half ago now. It's an original blend instant coffee from Alpine Start. But like I said, it's not going to be anything super fancy. Just out exploring and thought I'd make a coffee video, being that it's been a little while. Alright, give me a few minutes to wrestle with this thing while I'm... There he goes. I do not always like fingered gloves. It's hard to do anything with them. So I've got to try to get myself a bit of a flat surface that at least that'll sit on. Yay. I'm going to use the stove stand from my Pathfinder setup to hopefully... Oh, I see that as... I see that not working out so good for me. sounds much better. Got you that time. Yep. All right, so we'll give him a few minutes to start doing his thing. I'm down here trying to find another place to set up a little bush camp. Nothing wrong with the old place. It's worked out good for me for the last couple of years, but it is really close to where the loggers are working on the other side of the ridge. And I just want better place, a little more privacy. So down here in the hole, trying to find me a good spot. A couple years ago, I picked out a spot right on this little point over here. I'll show you in a minute. I kind of like it, but it is it's very confined. This little flat right behind me, I think has some multi-use potential. The only downside is it looks like there's a couple runoff on this side of the ridge. It comes right down into this before it hits the main drainage channel. So if I do anything with it, it'll definitely be dirt. The dry season, I think. So that's that little point that I was talking about. Right. Right over in there. It's flat enough to get a tarp shelter in. I had some pictures of one when I was experimenting down in there. I think I'll try to find and put up. I want to show you, I got let's try it this way, there we go. I got this over the holidays as a gift. It's a little Wazoo gear, Viking whetstone. Stepped out of the gut and that. I think that's kind of cool. And I just finished working on this yesterday, so I wanted to show you. Stepson and his family got me the knife as a holiday gift. I don't know anything about it. It's just this little bitty small skinner. It's He said he got it off of Etsy by a private little knife maker. That's all the more I know. It seems to be carbon steel. It throws some sparks, but because of the spine the way it is, it's hard to get a good bite on them. It came in a little corduroy sheath, and I thought, well, this little knife is small enough to make a neck knife out of. So that's what I did yesterday. Made a little sheath for it. Wanted to show you that. Little Thor's hammer. Quite accidentally, but the tools that I had to do some of the border trim on it also is the same shapes as inside the Thor's hammer. Like I said, that was an accident, but anyhow, I just wanted to show you the sheath. It's just a little something I made the other day, killing time while being snowed in. My water should be almost ready. Not a full rolling boil, a nice little simmer. I'm gonna make a mess out of this, I know. No, that's not gonna work. Really? So much for the snuffer. All right, that was interesting. Let's see how our coffee did. Oh, that one's not too bad. It's much better than that last one I had to chew on. That's pretty good. For an instant coffee, I like this one. It's not too strong, but it's stronger. Yeah, so that's pretty good. Like I said, I'm not really doing much today, just wandering around down in the bottom part of my hollows, I really want to find a good place to turkey hunt. I haven't seen many turkey, though, in a couple years, not since the coyotes started moving in. I want to find another place where I can get away from the loggers, and just want to get out of the house for a couple days, so a couple hours, so. I want to thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you next time.